The DVD that I've just finished doing is Jam with Dream Theater. The tracks available on this DVD will be Pull Me Under, Under a Glass Moon, Erotomania, As I Am, Constant Motion, Wither, and Fatal Tragedy. Okay, this DVD that I've done is, you know, I would say really challenging, probably the most challenging stuff that I've ever had to really learn, and also for Licklibrary as well. But you know, there is the track Wither on this DVD, which kind of breaks it up. It's slightly more simple to play, but the solo still requires a great amount of, you know, control and stuff like that. But you know, all the other stuff on the DVD was pretty hard, you know, from a kind of rhythm point of view and soloing point of view as well. But you know, I wouldn't let that put anybody off. You know, if they kind of feel they're not at that advanced stage of playing, you know, there's still quite a lot of licks and ideas and soloing techniques and stuff that you can get away from this, you know, DVD, you know, that are really gonna, it's really gonna help your technique. Okay, the kind of techniques that you'll probably learn on this DVD would be definitely a lot of alternate picking and, you know, sweeping. And, you know, there's some legato techniques in there as well. Yeah, I mean, there's, you know, tons of technique. I mean, if you really want to work on your alternate picking, you know, John Petrucci is probably one of the best players out there that, you know, has got a really fierce and clean and clinical kind of alternate picking style. And, you know, that's definitely evident in stuff like, you know, As I Am, and definitely the solo for Fatal Tragedy as well. And also sweet picking in that. But there's also some really good, you know, melodic structures for these solos as well. So it's not all circled around technique. You know, you definitely get to really kind of learn how some of these solos are put together, you know, how they're using technique, but then they're using melody and a really good kind of blend to make a really awesome solo. So there's good techniques from that point of view as well. Also, this DVD as well, if you know, if you buy the DVD, you get like the 7 backing tracks as well that I played to on the DVD, and it's all a real live band feel. You've got Pete Riley on drums, and then you've got Andy Staples on bass, and then there's the additional keyboard parts as well, so you really get a good live band feel. Yeah, I would say it's great for any DT or John Petrucci fan. And you know, even if you don't feel you're at that advanced level, it's still worth kind of getting this DVD to learn some of the great ideas that Dream Theater have come up with over the years. So I definitely think it's well worth it.